The key to a perfect tech pack is to have all your information clearly laid out in one place. This information is usually included in the form of technical sketches, which tells your manufacturer everything they need to know about producing your garment. On these technical sketches, call-out comments are added to provide exact details about how your product should be made. These can include things like construction details, points of measurement, and the placement of materials. Many designers in the industry today will use software like Adobe Illustrator or CorelDRAW. However, these are vector creating softwares, which mean that adding things like text, labels, and lines can be very time consuming when adding these call-out comments. So, today, I'll be showing you how to use Techpacker's innovative card annotation tool to add these call-out comments in just a few clicks. Annotations are a note of explanation or a comment about a specific detail of your technical sketch. These sketches can contain very minute parts of a design, so it is important that any extra information that isn't obvious in the sketches is written out clearly for the manufacturer. To add annotations on your sketches on Techpacker, click and drag on the part of your sketch where you want the call-out line to be. This is drawn initially as a flat line annotation. Drag this line for as long as you like. A box will appear on the right-hand side, the corresponding call-out field, which will allow you to add your comments. You can do this to any card. You can also use our Adobe Illustrator plugin to directly upload an image from Illustrator. This will allow you to add your call-out comments on Techpacker with no fuss. If you want to add a curved annotation, simply move the middle point of the annotation and it will curve it around. This allows you to highlight curves in the design better than with straight call-out lines. If you want to make your call-outs distinctive, you can change their design and colour. Click on the three dots icon next to the annotation you want to edit. Here, you can change the colour of your annotation and the type of arrow that is used. For example, it can be changed to red, and the arrow can be changed to show the number in the middle. This can be used to segregate specific details in the sketch, for example, main fabric, trims, and stitch segregations. You can also use the settings option next to the annotation's title to choose either numerical or alphabetical labels for your callouts. This will allow you to adjust your image by rotating it or to replace it with a different sketch. The good news is, when you replace a sketch, you won't lose your annotations and your hard work won't go to waste. You can also use this button to offset your annotations, like this, to make them clearer for your manufacturer to read if you are annotating multiple parts of a sketch. To delete one of your annotations, click on the three dots option next to the callout field you want to delete and select Delete Annotation. You can also reorder your annotations if you'd like them to be in a specific order or if you've written the order incorrectly. Simply drag your callout field in the correct order and the annotation label auto-adjusts accordingly. This feature isn't available in many other programs like Illustrator, which makes it especially helpful. Finally, when you're ready to convert this information into a professional-ready PDF TechPack document, simply click on the Doc View button in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Here, you can see your sketch annotations along with their call-out comments laid out in an organized manner with no formatting required. So that's how to add call-out comments quickly and efficiently in Techpacker. This saves you loads of time and it means you're not working with a software that's not specifically designed for the task.